This is a hairy frog. It has hairy hips. But look at this frog's weird foot, specifically this toe. Do you see that tiny spike? That little spike is a bone. When a hairy frog feels threatened, it breaks the bones in its toes and forces those bones through its skin. The bones form tiny claws on its feet that the frog can use to defend themselves. So hairy frogs defend themselves by breaking their own toes.